It's time to check in with Approved Home Pros.
I'm in a beautiful home in Point Loma here with Tyler from BVI Solar and Julie Connolly, the homeowner. And we're going to learn today about solar shingles. But Tyler, the homeowner here wanted solar shingles. First, for the audience, tell us what those are.
So a solar shingle is an integrated roof tile that replaces a traditional solar shingle with a more flush looking one that integrates with the existing roof, whether it's a flat tile roof or a shingled roof.
And it performs the same way as regular solar?
Performs the exact same way. You need a few more because they're a little bit smaller, but they perform the same.
And they look beautiful. Now this home had a re-roof going on at the same time. Is that critical when you're doing solar shingles?
It is. So this home actually was a wood shake roof, which normally wouldn't qualify for a traditional solar system. So we did do a full re-roof for it, and we got the integrated roof tiles, and now it's gonna look gorgeous when it's finished.
It's already looking beautiful. So Julie, first of all, beautiful home. I love the home. The aesthetics, is that the reason you went with the solar shingles, the way they look?
Absolutely, absolutely. When you're investing so much in a home and you're taking care of all these fine details, to have a big clunky box on top of your beautiful home just didn't match.
The way the regular solar looks, it's not a horrible look, but it definitely wouldn't be as beautiful a look as this is.
I think that the regular solar, we're all used to it. It's coming up, it's being very common, but you notice it. And what we wanted with this house and where it is in the view, we didn't want it to be noticed.
That's a great choice. You first went to Tesla and looked at Tesla because I'm sure because they're popular and the name is out there. What happened with Tesla?
Absolutely. I mean, we learned about solar tiles through Tesla and we were right on board and put down a deposit. We were waiting and waiting and waiting. And then they come out and they do a site survey and it just couldn't come together. We couldn't get dates. We couldn't get prices. We couldn't have it happen. We're running out of time on our remodel. So that's when I started to research alternatives and I learned about CertainTeed and BVI and Tyler came to the rescue.
And what's the experience been like with BVI since you switched over from looking at Tesla to looking at
them? Fantastic. And we looked at other solar companies in San Diego for this product, but BVI was the only one who really stepped forward, gave us great engineering and super communication, answering all my questions, all crazy times of the day, and came up with a plan and a price that was really effective and would work for us.
Those are just some of the reasons we highly recommend BVI Solar, not just for shingles, but any solar need. You can find it at approvedhomepros.com.
Thanks so much for watching. If you liked that video, please comment, like, and subscribe. And when you do, you'll have full access to all of our videos, from full episodes to quick tips covering topics in all areas of home improvement. So hit that subscribe button below for quick and easy access to everything you need to know about your home.